All right, guys. Hey, thanks for joining me. Got a live stream going here. Think I got everything ready. This is another edition of The Blind Preacher Plays, the series where I, a legally blind preacher, tries to conquer games while we glorify God's name. Remember, guys, no matter what personal cross you face, you can overcome it with God's grace. Today, guys, we're going to be playing some Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. And our goal and our task, challenge, whatever you want to say for this blind preacher today, is to see if I can conquer every lightsaber battle in the story mode today, guys. That's what we're going to try to do on the stream. Have a little bit of fun. And thank you guys for joining us. If you like what you see, you like a channel where you don't have to worry about swearing, crazy woke worldly stuff, you could just have some faith and fun. Channel for everyone. Remember, guys, hit the subscribe button, hit the follow button, the like button. Lets me know you enjoy this kind of content, and you'll be able to continue joining and running with this PC tribe. Got the chat rolling?
Chat, welcome to the chat room.
I believe so.
Chat button.
Got my trusty phone here.
Collapses the chat to a smaller
All right,
size.
we're ready to go. We'll see if this. How this rolls, and if anybody comes into the chat, I'll check it periodically. Today, our Bible verse for today, you know, in this Star Wars Episode 3, these lightsaber battles, we can play it on both sides, the light and the dark. And sometimes in our life, guys, as Christians, we go to the light and the dark. We have trials, tragedies, triumphs, and failures in our life, things that we have to face in our life. And who better to talk about this than Jonah, a man that was asked of God to do things. Instead of doing what he was asked, he decided to run from the presence of the Lord. I always thought that was funny. He tried to run from the presence of the Lord. Didn't work out for him. He ended up in the belly of the beast, didn't he? In the second chapter of Jonah, the entire second chapter is one long prayer to God and a man that had found repentance. And in verse 6, it gives us something to think about, guys. In verse 6, he says, "You brought me down to the bottoms of the mountains, the earth and her bars were around me, but yet you brought my life up out of corruption." Yes, so many times in our life we feel like we've been dragged down to the bottoms of the mountains, that everything is encompassing around, everything is surrounding us, everything is closing in on us. We feel like we don't have any more answers to the trials of this life until we realize who's on our side. Until we realize that God has our back, until we realize that the Almighty is the one that can bring our life up out of corruption. Is that something that we forget as Jonah did? Is that something that we only think about and realize once we've hit rock bottom? It's never something our Lord wanted for us, guys. Remember who's with you. Remember who's got your six. And remember, He will always bring us out of corruption if we only have faith, believe, and trust in Him. With that being said, guys, we'll just see how we do, see how we roll. If you jump in the chat, feel free to say something. I will check it periodically, but with no, nothing else ado, let's do this. Let's do this. All right. I believe number four. It's our first one. It's the battle with Dooku. Here we go, guys. Chancellor. Dooku. Gotta love it for an aged man, man. He could do a front flip off the balcony and the perfect landing. A perfect 10.
Surrender while you
Yeah,
can.
Don't assume you have the advantage.
Have doubled since we last met.
All right, I gotta get used to this game, guys. I am rusty. Whoa. Come, come, gentlemen. Two young Jedis against one old man. I'll let Obi-Wan do some of the work here. Oh, I was a little too overzealous. There.
You're finished.
There we go. Give us our opening there, Obi. You do the dirty work. I don't know about that. The Lord at our back, we always have a chance against the dark side.
Defend yourself, Anakin.
Defend yourself, Anakin. That's pretty sad that we have to be told that. I don't think we do. When a guy's swinging a lightsaber at our head, I think we know to defend ourselves. Oh, you gotta love this old game. Episode 3 is pretty awesome. I think it's one of my favorite, being my top 5 favorite Star Wars games of all time. And there he goes. Obi-Wan believed he could fly. And now it's just us.
You'll pay for that, Dooku.
And then there are only 2.
Now use your hate to defeat me.
This ends now.
How is your arm healing?
We're using the Force. Anakin's moving the goalpost. Oh no. Yeah.
Dark side, not impressed.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, now you're starting to understand. I'm more than just.
Oh no! No! Yes.
This is for everyone.
Yeah. You don't put my friends under a ramp for a shit.
A fight.
You have great power, but you lack.
Oh, not again.
No.
Test your might. Oh, we got it, guys. Uh-oh. Oh.
Your droids can't help you.
Oh no, he's bringing droids. He's cheating. And we took one of them out. Oh no. Get rid of him. Oh, that was cool!
You're a disgrace to the Order.
There we go. Oh.
Stop now while you.
There, into your living rooms, guys. Shocking experience for Count Dooku. Oh, this has been a brutal battle. He's bringing out all the stops. He's cheating. A one-on-one battle in front of an audience of one. Chancellor Palpatine. And here we go, guys.
Just a bit
until now,
until now, he's but toyed with us.
Your speeches are beginning to bore me, Dooku.
Then let me end your suffering. You must still face the wrath.
Oh no! I believe I can fly. Oh my goodness. There we go.
This ends now.
You'll never beat me.
Pity. I hoped for more.
Let's see how good you really are.
Oh, we've almost got him, guys. He's ticking.
Here.
Oh, there we go.
Excellent form, Anakin.
No. Oh, nice move. There we got him. Yes. Yes, guys. Oh, that was brutal.
You did well, Anakin.
We did well. All right. Oh, and it was only a warm-up, guys. We got a handful of battles to go.
Leave him, or we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours.
Yeah, his fate's the same as ours. Oh, just as our fate is our own, guys. The choices we make in life, they're our own. All right, let's see if we got anybody in the chat. What's going on here? Okay, doesn't look like we got anybody going on yet. If you do, guys, pop in. Feel free. All right. Save our progress. All right. And we're moving on. We're moving on up. Gotta go forward here. And number 9 is our next battle with Hello There. Obi-Wan Kenobi against General Grievous. These things always sound weird. They're like a dog or something. An alien dog. Yeah, as I was saying, episode 3, this game's awesome.
We'll see about that.
Oh, wow. Man, Grievous. Doesn't give you much openings. We're obsolete. Come on, what other computer puns can you come up with here? Oh, I'm swinging the wrong way. There we go. Man. Oh. One's talking smack. He's fighting a guy with 4 lightsabers. Here. Oh, there we go. We're just counter fighting. You know, this is the closest thing we ever got to a decent fighting game, Star Wars fighting game. We had Masters of Terra Kasai, but we're not going to talk about that, guys. That game didn't exist. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys, he's throwing.
You're programmed to fight dirty.
Oh, it's the backbreaker! Oh, SummerSlam! One night only! Oh my goodness!
End of the line, General.
Grievous pulled out a Bane from Batman here. I'm afraid to get too cute with Grievous. No, not again! Oh, it's a choke slam! Oh, into the backbreaker! Oh! When did this happen in the movie? It's been a rewrite. Man, Grievous is rough, guys. Oh. Not again! No, please stop it! Sign Grievous up for the WWE. This is ridiculous. Please.
This is your last stand, General.
Yeah, really. Now he's shooting me. He's pulling a gun. He brought guns to a knife fight. Oh. Oh, that was beauty. Right into the gut. And we're moving on to the next scene here. Oh. Now we get the hello there. Ah, I've got it.
Stay down.
Hello there.
Those rocks won't save you.
Ah.
Cheat.
Yeah, really. Please, Grievous. Oh. Oh my goodness.
You won't escape me this time. Stay back.
There we go. Man, what in the world?
Say goodbye. This will be
over. Oh my goodness! Oh, we got him. A good one, that one. What is he doing? Brutal, guys. Oh my goodness. There. Oh my. Kept shooting us. That was terrible. Oh, he's gone. Just in a day's work.
Wait, what? It can't be. What?
Oh, you have to do better than that.
Let's finish this.
Let's do this. He's been watching Poetically Christian. Let's do this.
You'll need them, Grievous.
You Jedi are all the same. Pathetic.
Oh. What in the world?
You'll never take me alive.
You won't escape this time. Oh! Oh my goodness! Here we go.
Take this. End of the line, General.
End of the line, General. Oh! He's tinking. He's talking. His life bar is ticking. Oh! Oh gosh.
Surrender while you can.
That's such a shame. There must be a new Windows. New operating system. We're outdated, guys. Oh. No! Guys, this is serious. Oh, in the gut for the finish! Yes! Oh, this is brutal. These battles are real. Kind of cool, though. You get to replay through and relive the storylines for episode 3. This is pretty awesome. Oh, check the chat again here, guys. What do we got going on?
Chat, button, heading. Welcome to the
all right,
chat.
Nobody.
Double
that's all right.
Show user action. Stream manager, two viewers.
All right, we got two guys
welcome
watching. Nice to have you. If you want
to
say something, go ahead. If not, you just want to watch, that's cool too. All right. Whew. That was rough. I don't like Obi-Wan's fighting style. It's pretty rough. All right. Now we got to fight Mace Windu. I believe with Anakin again. Yep. I need him.
What are you doing?
He's a traitor to the Republic. Letting him live is too dangerous.
Letting you kill him is against our Jedi beliefs. I won't allow it.
Anakin, come to your senses.
Yeah, come to your senses. Ooh, it's real now. You dirtied the robes. Oh my, you soiled the robes and you flung Mace Windu. So be it's on now, guys. Oh. Wow, Mace is fast. Nope. Oh. Oh. Don't make me laugh.
I won't tell you again.
Oh, that was nice. And that Jedi mind trick. And goodbye.
Come here.
Oh, he blocked it.
There's something I want to show you.
This ends now.
Yeah. Must think Anakin's weak-minded. Oh. Oh. There you go. Whew. Man, Mace is, he's fast.
He's manipulating you. Making you betray the Jedi Order. Can't you see that?
The only thing I
I see is a Jedi trying to assassinate a politician. You're the one who's betraying the Republic.
It is an election year.
Think you have a chance?
Don't make me kill you.
Oh, Mace is angry. Changed his name to Malice. And he is persistent on trying that Jedi mind trick. Look at this.
I don't take orders from you.
It's a new day, yes it is. Oh really? Because you're hitting me. This is tough love. Oh, we're having an easier time with Mace than we did with Grievous. Oh, no, he just can't take it.
Don't force me to kill you.
Your rage will destroy you.
And he believes he can fly. Oh! Force push. Oh, he finally hit us with that Jedi mind trick a little bit. Luckily he missed his counter. We didn't miss ours. I think I'm doing pretty good. What do you guys think? Oh, brought this game out of mothballs. I haven't played this in ages. It's been a serious minute.
Your reign of evil ends now.
No, it's your treachery that's finished. Your plot is finished.
This has gone far enough, Anakin.
Oh, he's ticking. Keeps trying that force kick and he misses it. Oh, he didn't miss that. Oh. Oh, we got it, guys! We made quick work of Mace! Mace was not the ace. What's gonna happen here? Oh, he's not giving up. What? Oh, man! Anakin takes out Mace! No need for the Emperor to chuck him out the window. What have I done? What have you done? You did a front flip into a stab through the gut. That's what you've done. Oh, guys, that's pretty wild. Phew. Oh, we're getting some serious coin. I think we maxed out everything, though. It's been pretty fun. It's been a while since I played this, though. Save our points. Alright. Now I think we move on to 12. Yep. Final lesson. Now we take on a Padawan here.
Syndralic's greatest pupil has come to greet me.
We got the cloak going on now, guys. Ooh. Oh man, she's got two blades. Gonna have to adopt a different fighting strategy with her. The uniform.
Think you have a chance?
Doesn't give you much of an opening. It's kind of smothering.
How will you stack up against the new generation?
It's a new day. Yes, it is. You call me old? Oh, laying the smack down.
You call this a fight?
What is it on the corner of Know Your Role Boulevard? Jabroni Drive? Oh, goodness. That's because I'm not a Jedi anymore.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
He's gone Sith. Oh no. Swinging at nothing. Oh. It's getting rougher, guys. Follow the leader. So now we got like holograms. There we go. She believes she can fly. And then have a shocking fall. Oh. And I pay for it. Fortress of Solitude here, guys. Put the little crystal on. Get the voice of Jor-El. Only it's in Jolly. Oh. There we go. If we can bounce her.
Don't force me to kill you.
The bounce off the wall was enough to take her down.
our favorite student is no more.
Oh, that was wild, guys. Oh, from student to teacher now.
Your strikes are weak. You should update your teachings. And you call yourself a Jedi Master? Let's see how good you really are.
Oh, I bounced him off the rocks. Oh, hard landing. He's gotten off to a rocky start. Sorry, guys. You're getting pretty lame. Oh my goodness.
If that's your best, give up now. I taught you better than this.
You did? I thought Obi-Wan taught me. No distance. Oh, and we paid for it.
Your evil ends here.
It does.
You think you have a chance?
I don't think that's how episode 3 went. I don't think it ends here. I hope it doesn't. Otherwise, we're gonna lose.
Give it up. You're no match for my skills.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Is that the best you've got?
I guess your best wasn't good enough.
You let your training slip.
Oh! Oh no. Oh my goodness, guys! Ultra combo! This is crazy! I fling him. Nope, didn't work. He's tired of this.
You're a disgrace to the order.
Welcome
to your destruction.
Oh, not again, no! What in the world?
You call yourself a Jedi Master? Your misguided evil ends here.
Goodness, guys.
You'll never beat me.
Oh, right into it, guys. Oh, that was sweet.
Chosen one unlocked. You're going down.
Oh, you can fling them up in the air into a combo. Oh. There's even juggling in episode 3. Try that again. Oh. If I get a chance, that is. Oh my goodness, guys. It's crazy.
You can't beat me. I kind of want
to hit hard. Oh! That was hilarious! I bounced him off the wall and he couldn't move. Went straight down into the combo. Oh, he's tinking. Oh. Missed with the kick. Come on, man. Oh, no.
Let's see if you live up to the legend.
Oh, what in the world? I can't move. Oh no, test your might.
Stop now. Yes. You still have a chance.
Oh, nice combo. Oh. Yes, we got it, guys. Whoa, no, we didn't. No. Oh. Oh, that was the movie. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Oh, I thought it was one of those test your might moments. Oh. Oh, we got it. But we missed what happened to him. Oh. Well, obviously we won. Oh, he was rough, guys. All right, looks like we got the battle with Obi-Wan and Anakin now.
You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan.
I forgot any in chat.
Welcome to the chat room.
Okay, nope.
Stream man, 33 followers. Stream man, 2 viewers.
All right, still got the 2 guys watching.
Welcome to the chat room.
And thank you for being with us, guys.
Tap to show user action.
I got the phone that talks out the chat, so.
Anakin, please. I do what I must to end the war.
Oh man. Oh, I missed. I whiffed. Totally whiffa. Like Casey Jones. Whiffa. Cricket? Nobody understands cricket. Gotta know what a crumpet is to understand cricket.
You're too late. The dark side is not the way.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, Anakin leaves himself open. I like fighting Anakin. This is... Uh-oh. I bad-mouthed him too soon.
Anakin, please. Whew. Come back to the light.
Face up. Yes, please.
I can help you. It's too late for that. You're too late. You only want to help yourself. You know that's not true.
Oh, man. You gotta love him flying across the screen.
Surrender while you can. Back.
Let me know, guys. Did you grow up playing this game, or?
I'll show you no mercy.
This is a pretty awesome Xbox game. PS2 days. Miss those days. 360 and PS3. Leaves himself open. Oh.
Don't make me strike you down. It's not too late. Come back to the
He's fast.
The damage is done.
But he's overzealous. He leaves himself open to attack. It's not too bad once you get down the patterns of these guys. Anywhere you go, I will follow.
I don't think so. You'll never defeat me. Give it up.
There we go. Oh. Let's see what Obi-Wan can do. Oh no. Test your might. Rock, paper, scissors.
How could you turn your back on all that you are? I will bring you down. This is your fault.
Okay, let's see what Obi-Wan does. Oh, he blocked it.
Don't give in to the dark side.
Come on, Annie. Oh.
Stay back.
Oh, he missed.
You failed me.
Oh my goodness, what a move. Oh. This battle's pretty rough too.
I only wanted what was best for you, Anakin. I wasn't prepared to train someone like you.
That's right. Not mine. Perhaps I did fail you, but I won't abandon you to the dark side. That's not your decision to make.
Lay down your sword.
You should have run when you had the chance.
Obi-Wan saying, I never went to teaching school, so. Oh, Annie, no!
You're about to become one with the Force. There is only the dark side.
I am one with the Force. Oh, my goodness. Man, he's fighting dirty. There we go. To recover.
Now I am the master.
Repeating his line from episode 4. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master. He was saying that even back then, see? He wanted to repeat the line when he saw him again.
Should not have come here.
Oh, no.
Take this.
Oh, my goodness.
This is where it ends, my old friend.
This is where it is, my old friend. Oh, the uppercuts! Show you get. Ken and Ryan from Street Fighter. Oh my goodness. He blocked it.
I will destroy you. Your path ends here.
Here we go. Whew. It's getting serial, guys.
Is this the legacy you choose to leave?
No, please. No, I'm sorry.
You're fighting for the wrong side.
He's got the good laugh down. Went to the Scooby-Doo school for villains. Would run, Braggy.
Mike, let's totally get out of here, man.
Why, it's old man Withers. I would have gotten away with it when you stupid kids. Right. Unless you're afraid. Oh, the Jedi mind trick for the wake up. Oh, that was beautiful. Yeah. Oh, he keeps recovering.
You cannot imagine how powerful I've become.
Oh.
Surrender while you.
Oh.
You're a disgrace to the Order. Your contamination of the Force ends now!
The lightsaber chuck!
What's the matter, Anakin? Afraid?
Yeah. Oh man, he's blocking
now
everything.
I am the master. I'm too strong for you, Obi-Wan.
Oh, test your right. Oh. Ugh.
I would have done anything for you.
Man.
Don't force me to kill you.
This is the marathon battle. Welcome to your doom. It's Altered Beast. Now I'm really pulling out the archives. The 90s wants their line back. We're getting good shots in on him. Ooh.
Lay down your
sword. Oh. Oh no. Oh, guys, this is real. And we go again.
I have the high ground. Don't try it.
I guess not yet.
You'll never beat me.
Oh! Yeah. Play it smart. Oh, I whiffed it. No.
I told you I was the best.
Enough.
Now it's the Karate Kid.
You're the best around. No one's ever gonna keep you down.
Oh. Man, Anakin must be wearing Kevlar under there.
This ends now.
Double tap to show user actions. Hello, sent by PY Crossoff.
Hey, glad to have you with us, PY. Hope you're having a blessed day. Oh. Fighting Anakin here. Oh. Whew. He was pretty easy in the beginning. Now he's no joke. Now things are gonna heat up. Oh.
Double tap to show user actions. I found your channel through Christian FGC on Twitter, sent by PY Crossoff.
Oh, glad to have you. Yeah, Christian Fighting Game Community. He's awesome. Go check his channel out. He's got a YouTube and Twitch channel. He's a fighting game guy too. That's the way I am. I mostly play fighting games, but play a little bit of this and that and everything. Glad to have you with us. I'm glad you found the channel. I hope you like it. Hope you'll join us again. What kind of games do you like to play, PY?
Double tap to show user actions. What fighting games do you play? Sent by PY
Cross-Up. Oh, wow, man. I play, let's see, on the channel, we played Tekken, we played Street Fighter, MK and DCU, Injustice, Killer Instinct 2013, and 94. Man, what else did I play? Got a couple Virtual Fighters, I think. I like anything. Virtually about any fighting game. I don't like the Mortal Kombat's where they get really over the top, but MK and DCU was T for teen, and we kind of turned the blood off to make it Christian friendly and can't do any of the finishing moves, that kind of stuff. Even like Marvel and Capcom. And get ready to release a video here coming up this week. Power Rangers, Battle for the Grid. So, I play anything and everything. Been watching, talk about the fighting game community. I've been watching him play Grand Blue Fantasy. Never played that, but it looks pretty sweet. Oh. No, no, please. Come on.
Double tap to show user action. Have you played Dragon Ball Fighters? Sent by PY Cross.
Yes, I have played Dragon, not on the channel, but yes, I have played Dragon Ball Fighter. That's a pretty sweet game too. It's easy to get into, but tough to master. I kind of like fighting games that way. I even played some Tekken 8 on the channel, the new Tekken. Pretty sweet too.
You're a disgrace to the order.
What kind of games do you like to play, man?
Surrender while you can. Your power is insignificant.
Oh.
Compared to the dark side. I'll bet you didn't see that.
Oh, we got it! Yes! Looked like we knocked him over the edge prematurely, but...
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Don't try it!
Who says Anakin doesn't have hops? Look at this. Oh, no.
Welcome to the chat room. Double tap to show user actions. I mainly play fighting games and single player games. I'm looking forward to Sparking Zero sent by PY Cross-Up.
Oh, wow. I don't know much about that. That's pretty wild. Yeah, I like single-player games, too. I'm not much of an online guy. It's too toxic. And not very friendly, so... I kind of like you said, I like to play single-player stuff as well. Yes. Lord Vader. Oh, guys, that was rough. Got a couple more to go, but technically we made it through all the battles.
Sent by PY Cross-Up. Double tap to show user actions. Understandable LOL. It yeah. Can get pretty toxic. Sent by PY Cross-Up.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, especially for, you know, being a Christian, it's not my jam. I'd rather... have fun and do this as a way to relax instead of tensing up and having to deal with all that craziness. We're getting the XP. Oh man, this is wild. Alright guys, had a Facebook update coming in. Oh wow, got a lot of points. All right, yeah. Oh, technically we beat the game. But we'll, let's see, let's do the bonus missions here. And let's try the classic matchup, guys. You ready for it? Vader versus Ben Kenobi from episode 4. And then we'll go back and we'll do the other side, even though it's not canon, but we'll play as Anakin versus Obi and see the other side, the bad ending. Oh, this movie's so classic. You know, this battle is a complete allegory for Christian. You know, Obi-Wan sacrifices himself so Luke and them can be free. Kind of sounds familiar, doesn't it? He also had somebody that sacrificed himself so we could be free in Jesus. There's a lot of parallels. I actually did a series on my channel, Pop Culture in the Bible, where I did the Star Wars trilogy and pointed out the Christian undertones. Also did Spider-Man and Turtles as well. Oh, it's shocking for Mr. Kenobi.
You should never have come back, old man.
Oh my goodness, guys, the choke slam! Oh, that's crazy! Uh-oh. Oh man, Vader, he's slow. I'm gonna have to kind of do a different strategy here. That works pretty good. Oh, he blocked it. Oh no, it's a test you're mighty again. Oh, there we go. Oh, we took him down. See? There's the choke slam again. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, guys. Oh, man. Vader does some serious damage, though. Yep, here they go. Open up the door. Open the blast doors. Open the blast doors. Fire in the hole. Where did that come from? Oh man.
You failed me for the last time. I will strike.
Should never have come back, old man. Oh no. Oh. Wow, look at that. Oh, what in the world?
Your efforts are wasted.
Oh no. Oh my goodness. Whew. He's in jeopardy. Try to grab him. Oh, what a kick by it. Oh, we got it, guys. Oh, that was pretty cool. Oh, here's the loot. No. Run, Luke, run. Yeah, just as Christ, it is finished. Ah, so classic, guys. So classic. And we like it. All right. That was pretty cool. We'll go back. And I said I was going to do them all. We're going to do them all. All right, here we go. Now we get the other side of the coin.
You've allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now. Until now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lies of the Jedi. I do not fear the dark side as you do.
Hey, PY, if you're still with us, what's your favorite fighting game, man?
I must. You will try, my old friend.
The dark side is not the way!
Back. You're too late.
I've already turned. You're too late. I've already made up my mind to turn my back on everything I've known since a child for something I've just learned in the last 2 weeks. But isn't that the way? We can so easily lose our way. We talked at the beginning of this about Jonah.
Come back to the light. Face up to what you've done. I can help you. It's too late.
Yeah, about, you know, Jonah had realized he went down to the bottom of the mountain, the earth and its bars were around him, but he realized that the Lord brought his life out of corruption. He had to go about as low as he could go, hit rock bottom, literally, before he realized it was a horrible place to be. And that's kind of the way we are sometimes. The sad thing is, we're all Jonah. We all run from what we know we're supposed to do. Oh, we're messing Obi-Wan up. Oh, you're too slow, old man. As Vader says. This has been pretty cool replaying the episode 3 lightsaber battles. Oh, wow. Yeah, really.
You've become a puppet of the Sith.
A puppet. I am not a puppet. I resent that remark. Oh my goodness. I like to think of myself as a Muppet, thank you. I mean, this is Star Wars. Yoda was a Muppet, we'd be in good company.
You'll pay for what you've done.
I don't think so, because right now you're paying.
I only wanted what was best for you, Anakin. I wasn't prepared to train someone like you.
That's your
fault. Someone like you?
Perhaps I did fail you, but I won't abandon you to the dark side.
That's not your decision to make.
You call this a fight?
Yeah, only I can decide to
they should have left you
go to the dark side.
Give it up.
Not you. Oh, it's awful. Man. Oh my goodness. Oh, that was beautiful. Right into it. The Hail Mary pass. Oh no. When those come out of nowhere and they don't give you any warning.
You're about to become one with the Force. This ends now.
I am one with the Force and the Force is one with me.
You choose to leave? You've tainted the Force.
Come on, man. Oh, man.
I would have done anything for you. Feel the dark side power.
Boy, that is hard to stop. You chuck them on the ground, they have no defense.
Now I am the master. Take this. The Force calls you home.
Oh, there you go. He's gonna leave himself open. We're gonna take it. Oh no.
This is where it ends, my old friend.
Say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. Not like this. Not like this. Oh, man. This is... Yeah, this deserves to be the ending. This is pretty rough. Although Grievous was pretty rough, too. Oh, no.
You'll never beat me.
Oh, that was a... That was heavy. A heavy combo. Oh, no. A wake-up throw! Yeah. Oh! We measured it. That was cool. Uh-oh.
This ends now.
Oh, no.
Lay down your sword. Come on. I know you want to do this.
What in the world?
You're nothing to me now.
The force push. There we go. My goodness.
Freeze.
Freeze. You're on can again. You're under arrest.
Surrender while you can.
There we go.
Overconfidence will be your downfall. Don't force me to kill you. Surprised?
Oh no. Surprise! Oh my goodness, guys. Ooh!
And you call yourself a Jedi Master? What's the matter, Anakin? Afraid? Think you have a chance?
I'll have to check, I don't think those Jedi robes are standard issue here. It's got some body armor going on under there to be able to take all these hits. Kind of curious to see how this ends. I can't remember. I mean, obviously you remember the ending of the movie and Obi-Wan's ending, but I can't remember the bad ending. That's wild. That's pretty fancy.
There is no escape from the dark side. Enough.
Oh, his voice has gotten deeper. Now he's back to normal. Oh my goodness. There we go. And there's like no, oh my goodness. Like no room for error. Oh, he's almost gone. Oh.
Stay down. Come on, Jet.
Got him. All right, guys, let's see what happens. He's got the high ground, so what happens?
I have the high ground.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Don't try it.
All right, let's see what happens. Kobe. Oh my goodness, that's crazy. That is crazy. Is it the shoes? Like they say in old NBA Jam. Is it the shoes? Oh my goodness, that's wild. No need for episode 4. So now what? The Emperor and him rule the galaxy.
Excellent work, my apprentice. There are none left to oppose us.
Watch him double cross the Emperor. Yeah. Oh, you could see it coming. Oh, that's crazy.
The galaxy belongs to me.
Oh, okay. Oh, that is what. Oh, man. That was pretty cool, though. Ah. Well, we officially beat every lightsaber battle on Star Wars Episode 3, guys. That was pretty fun. Oh, I thank you guys for being with me wherever you are. If you like a channel where you don't have to worry about crazy, woke, worldly stuff, you can just have some faith, fun, a channel for everyone, guys, hit the subscribe button or the follow button wherever you're watching, and you'll be able to continue running with the PC tribe. And if you like what you saw, hit the like button, guys. It helps me so much, and it helps the Christian channel to grow. It means more than you'll ever know, guys. Yes, today we played every single lightsaber battle on Star Wars Episode 3. That was pretty fun, guys. And we talked about the battle we have as Christians between the light and the dark. How things sometimes in our life get us down. Everything seems to be encompassing and surrounding us, closing in on us. But just like Jonah, guys, yes, sometimes we're going to go down to the bottoms of the mountain. The earth and its bars are going to seem to be all around you. But always remember that the Lord is going to bring us up out of corruption. Yes, guys, Jonah had to learn things the hard way, and sometimes so do we. We have that battle within ourselves every day that we're alive, the light and the dark, temptation, and to do what's right, guys. But if we keep fighting the good fight and remember the one that's got our back, the one that will always bring us up out of that correction, God Almighty, we stay the course and we keep our feet firmly planted on that straight and narrow path to Him, we will have a heavenly home, guys, waiting for us. So awesome that you join me, PY, all of you. I thank you for being with me. Lord willing, I'll catch you guys in the next one. If you want to join me, check out Poetically Christian Gamer Twitch, and you can join me live when we do our streams, guys. Lord willing, I'm going to be trying to be back here, maybe with something else today. But until then, guys, be blessed.